क्लास एट्थ स्टूडेंट, इट्स अ पार्ट सिक्स चैप्टर नाइन फर्टिलाइजेशन. द फ्यूजन ऑफ द स्पर्म एंड ओवम टू प्रोड्यूस अ जायगोट इज कॉल्ड फर्टिलाइजेशन. मीन्स द मैटिंग और द फ्यूजन ऑफ द स्पर्म्स एंड ओवम मीन्स द फीमेल गैमेट्स और द मेल गैमेट टू प्रोड्यूस अ जायगोट मीन्स टू प्रोड्यूस अ सिंगल सेल स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज नोन एज जायगोट इज कॉल्ड अ fertilization. In human being, the fertilization is internal. In human being, fertilization is internal, means inside the female body and take place inside the female body. That's why it's known as a internal fertilization. The main stages of fertilization in human being are, first one, the ovum from the ovary is released. The ovum from the ovary is released once in a month and is called ovulation. This ovum moves into the oviduct. Second, the process of reproduction begins with mating, during which the male releases the sperms into the vagina of the female through the penis. This sperm move through the cervix into the uterus to reach the oviduct. In the oviduct, there is egg is present, which is produced by the ovary. The third event, out of 100 of sperms that are released into female reproductive tract, only one fuses with the ovum in the oviduct, means throughout the 100 or out of 100, only one which is most capable is fused with the ovum in the oviduct. Thus, oviduct is the site of fertilization. The second name of oviduct, we know this, that is fallopian tube. The next, fertilization result in the formation of a single cell zygote. After fertilization, a single cell structure is formed that is known as zygote, which begins its movement towards the uterus. The next one, the zygote implant itself into the uterus wall and develop into an embryo. Means the zygote then implants itself in the wall of uterus and develop into an embryo. That are the events of the fertilization or stages of fertilization. The next is development of embryo. We continue it in the next part. Thank you, students.